Christmas. Merry Christmas. We got the Grinch. He done stole Christmas.
Hello, hello, and welcome. Today is December the 13th, and I have an ugly shoe unboxing. I'm going to unbox these shoes that I got from Shop Akira. I mean, Akira is the company, but it's, the website is shopakira.com. I bought them. I'm not sponsored. I'm too small of a YouTuber, but one day I'll be great. Share me out there. Get me out there. Y'all subscribe. Thumbs up the video. Get me out there. Let's grow, grow, grow. Get me to 1,000 subscribers. Come on, y'all. We can do it, Team Life. All right. And new people that's going to subscribe right now. You going to subscribe? You going to subscribe? I think you clicking it. I think you... Oh, I saw it. Thank you. Thank you for subscribing. Anyway, let's get to these ugly shoes. And we're going to see how I style them at the end of this video. Oh... Pick this box up. Oh, this is the box. Oh, the big box of ugly shoes. And I'll put the prices below and I will put the links in the description box. I don't know what made me want to just find ugly shoes. I've been seeing people just styling ugly shoes, but they ain't calling it ugly shoes. So I'm like, let's challenge myself and buy some shoes that are ugly to a lot of people, but see if I can. Some of these shoes weren't cheap neither, because they're different. You gotta really think to style these. So I'm putting my thinking cap on, fashion thinking cap on, styling thinking cap on for these, y'all. And y'all let me know how I did in the comments, okay? I hope I do good. This is a challenge, challenge, challenge. So it looks like I have 4 pairs of shoes in this box. And I have 1 more pair that I ordered today that I'm waiting on. So that'll be added to this video because it's from Akira too. I should have ordered it that day, but I didn't. I don't know why. But yeah, it was on sale. A couple of these were on sale. A couple of these, most of them were on sale for something. But okay, this is one pair. I'm going to have to open Azalea Wang. And that's why I shot. Akira has a lot of Azalea Wang shoes. Oh, this is the cutest pair though. This is not really an ugly pair, so we'll save that for last. Let's do the ugly ones. Because that one's not really not an ugly pair. All right, look at this little tiny box. I wear size 10 women's shoes. This is a tiny box for a size 10. Look at this box. It's golden. Okay, this is the fuzzy sandal. That's what that is. And it was not $79.90. It was on sale for $15. I've been seeing people wearing these things in the other brands. Like Burberry has one and some other, I think Gucci has one. But I'm not doing Burberry and Gucci prices, okay? So we went on with Akira. And here we go, y'all. Y'all see what I mean by what people call ugly, but I'm gonna style them. Got the feather already coming. I'm gonna have to shake it so I can get all the feathers are just gonna come off. But yeah, this shoe here. These fuzzy heels people are wearing. Oh my gosh. I'll put a picture of the Burberry ones. They're blue and like purple, I think. But they're kind of like these. they may have more straps, but yeah, this is the first ugly shoe. Show both of them just so you can see both of them. They come in little dust bags too inside the tissue paper. And they have the extra heel, the heel thing, studs that you can put in if your heel breaks or it rubs down. You got an extra heel stud. That's good. But yeah, this is the shoes, y'all. These are the shoes. Red and pink. How am I going to style this? Red and pink. Probably will be cute with this shirt. But I don't think the pants I'm going to go with it. But we'll see. Because I have white pants on. All right, let's get this next pair. Let's go to this pair first. I think I know this is the bigger box. Go to this pair of ugly shoes. This is, let me see, is it the I think it says the fuzzy, the furry boot. The furry boot. And I did not pay that price, I don't think. The price is not on there. Price will be down below on the screen. Here. That I paid, the price I paid. Might not be the price, it still is. Comes in a dust bag as well. Okay, y'all ready? Are y'all ready for this? If you believe in Bigfoot, you might be ready for this.
Wow.
If you believe in Bigfoot, you believe in Sasquatch, you might be ready for this shoe. Let's... Oh! Look at this boot, but it's cute! I think it's cute. When y'all see me style it, you gonna think it's cute. But looking at it, it looks ugly, don't it? It looks ugly, don't it? Bigfoot exists. Bigfoot does exist. He's not a myth. He might be a she. Today, he's a she. But don't y'all like, I like these boots. I saw these boots and I wanted them. They're different. I have not seen anybody in my city wearing these things. Probably won't, unless they ask me where I got them. But yeah, size 10. Azalea Wang. I think most of Shop Akira's shoes are Azalea Wang. Or it must just be most of the ones I like. And most of the different looking ones are Azalea Wang. Okay. And yes, you do have... Do y'all want me to show both boots? Here's the other boot. Just so y'all can see both boots are okay. My gosh, I'm gonna rock these. Y'all gonna see how I style these now. It's gonna be so cute. Y'all think that I look ugly showing the boot look? They gonna look ugly on me and I'm gonna look ugly? No, it's gonna be so sharp. Wait till y'all see it. At the end of the video, y'all better stay tuned or skip forward so y'all can see how I style these shoes now. You don't wanna miss that part. Cause when you're looking at them, you're like, oh my God, that's what you like. That's what you're thinking probably. Or somebody who could think how to style stuff, you might be looking at these boots like, ooh, them some bad boots. I could do some things with those. That's what I thought. And that's what I'm gonna try to do in this video. If it don't work in the video, I'm gonna keep trying till I get some good idea and get it right. Cause I wanna wear them boots a lot. I could wear them in a cold day in New York. Cause I wanna go to New York during the Christmas season to see all the lights and stuff next year. I also wanna go to Fashion Week in New York in September next year. So I gotta figure that out. And I gotta stop spending my investing in this channel. I think I have invested enough for now, because I need to travel again. It's time for trips again. I need to stop using all my money to invest in buying stuff. I got enough stuff so when I travel, I can be looking good. Okay, the last one for now, till the other pair of shoes come. And I saved it for last, because this is the one y'all really probably gonna be like, what the heck? What in the world was she thinking when she got these? Can you see them through the dust bag? Oh. Can you see him through the dust bag? Okay, let's pull him out. Stop laughing at my boots. And stop turning your face up. You. Yeah, you. Stop saying, oh, them are some ugly shoes. Stop it. Stop it. Just watch the video, okay?
I'm here.
I'm laughing at myself. Because this is a real challenge for me. But look at this shoe. Oh my, it's pretty to me. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. How could this shoe not be beautiful? It was on sale for $75. Regular price was like $150-$160 or something. But I got it for $75 and I think it's worth every bit of it. Look at, y'all gotta get a closer look. Y'all just gotta get a closer look at these. Just the closer walk with thee. Can you walk a mile in my shoes? Woo, woo, woo. Look at these boots. Let's get the other one out. Oh my gosh, they just look so much better even in person. I really love these shoes. Y'all know sometimes I'm just like everybody else. A lot of times I'm different. And this is very different. I wonder if Monroe still would rock these shoes. I think she would. To Art Basel or something, I think she would rock these boots. She gets weird looking boots and shoes sometimes. like the one with the toes, the gold toes that she got. I wouldn't rock those, but she rocks them though. But I wonder if she would rock these. Monroe, if you watching, girl, so by some sneaky mean that you just popped across my little channel, let me know. Would you rock these boots, girl? Would you rock them? I think you would rock them. You would style them. Politics and fashion. Would you rock these boots? I don't know who's watching. People watching, would y'all rock these boots? Let me know in the comments. My subscribers, would y'all wear these? No, but would you wear these? Sweet tea, would you wear these? You might. You could. You might. Yeah, I think you just might try to wear these. Maya, I know you wouldn't wear these. And you the artist. You should wear these. Noble's an artist too. She should wear something artistic like this. I don't know. Tammy, girl, would you wear these? Tammy, would you wear these boots? Let me know in the comments. Martha Posey, would you wear these boots? Let me know. Let me know. Let me know. Angie, would you wear them? Angie Hart, would you wear them? Who else am I missing? Anybody else watching? Y'all let me know in the comments. Would y'all wear these boots? I'm going to rock them. I'm going to rock them, y'all. And that's all I got to say about it. I'm done with it. Y'all going to see. After this, after I show this last pair of shoes, then after that, y'all gonna see how I rock these. These are so cute. I'm sorry, it ain't none of the stuff falling off of it neither. So it's not like cheaply made. The stuff is not falling off. I found out when I wear it, if the things start falling off of with all of my touching that I'm doing, nothing is falling off of it. That's what I love. Woo, because my blinged out Steve Madden's, I think some of those little things fell off. I got blinged out Steve Madden boots last year. See, I was blinging and doing all that before the Renaissance concert. Those that know me know I've always like shine and bling. So Beyonce didn't do that for me. Maybe I told Beyonce. This pair that I put on the table that I said was not, it's not really ugly. And it's not. It's actually really sharp, really cute. Y'all know red's the thing. And I don't have any red heels, no red shoes. I don't think I have any. I had a cute little pair of red sandals or heels, but I wore them for years and I had to get rid of them. They wasn't no good no more. So now I got me some. And I have been looking for a cute pair of red heels. And it was always so expensive. These were a good price on sale, I think. Can't remember price, but we'll be right here below. But these. Look at these. Yeah. Aren't these cute? Azalea be doing her thing. Azalea does her thing. I'm trying to tell you, Azalea Wang. These are so cute. Patent leather or faux patent leather. I don't know, but it said patent leather. Patent is what it said, but oh my gosh. These are so cute. I can't wait to rock. Matter of fact, I'm going to rock them with the outfit I got on just for y'all to see. Girl, like a Whoop tank. Something from my childhood, y'all wouldn't understand. Y'all wouldn't understand, but I just had to say that because it made me feel like girl, like a Whoop tank. Come on, girl, like a Whoop tank. Y'all gonna be saying that now. Y'all don't even know. I don't even know what it meant from a kid. I said Wu-Tang Clan. I guess that's what they were saying. These little kids were saying it. There was a couple of years younger than us walking up and down the street saying it. So we started saying it to be my friend Nisha. Girl, like a Wu-Tang. Them is sharp. I can't say them's ugly. Them is sharp. Them red heels is bad. Okay, this is some days later, probably about a week later since I did the other ugly shoes, but let's get this video done. So I finally got the last pair that I ordered that day when I did the unboxing of the others. So let's get it open. Came yesterday, I think, or the day before. Let's get it open. And it's from Akira as well. And it's one of the shoes you all have already seen in this video. But let's see which one it is and what color. I think I already told you all, but you'll see them. If I can get it open. Me and packages. I should be a professional with this, as many packages as I get. So open them should not be a problem. Today is December the 20th, so 5 more days to Christmas. 5 more days to Christmas. Y'all having big plans for Christmas? I had a family member pass away this morning, so yeah, the end of this year has really been dealing with the family. But God is good. God is good. Had a family member pass away 5 days before Christmas. So you have to go to a funeral shortly after Christmas. Sucks. People just, you hope people stick around, but guess God had other plans. Sad to say. Sad to say. But may she rest in peace. All right, it's the furry. Have to make sure I get all the feathers. It's gonna fall off. It don't seem like so many is gonna fall off. Probably when I put it on, maybe. But yeah, these ugly feather shoes. I think they're cute once you put them on. I got the perfect dress that's coming that will go with this, but it hasn't came yet. But yeah, I have a Kelly Obi video coming up because I ordered some stuff from her and I paid full price, not paying for. I meant to do paying for, but on Instagram, you can't do paying for. So I paid full price. Took a lot, but it's good deals. I done found her site. See, there's one little feather came out. Her site is dangerous for us shoppers now. She got some nice stuff on there. Very nice stuff. I said, okay, this is going to be a shop that I'm going to be shopping. A lot of influenced items and then just cute stuff. But yeah, let's see how I'm going to style this. Woo, 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 woo. I'm turning into a bear or a fox or something this winter. So yeah. That's it. And they come in with the dust bag and the heel replacements if you have to put those on there. There's another feather that came. So yeah, you gotta shake these to get this feathers and stuff to come on. See how the feathers. See, has a feather there. And it's feathers in this bag. Until you get most of the feathers, it's gonna come off to come off. So we shall see how I style these. And that's the last of the ugly shoes, which I love all the shoes. Some, it's just, I call them ugly shoes because a lot of people probably look at those shoes and be like, oh, them things is ugly. Them things is ugly. But when you got a creative mind, you can make some stuff out of, like the boots with all that bling. They look like the shoes that Evil Lynn wore in The Wiz when she was melting away in the toilet. They look like them boots, I think. I'm going to put a picture of them up here on the screen if they look like them. If I didn't put a picture, they didn't look like them. I think that's what her boots look like because The Wiz is one of my favorite of all time movies. It's like my number one all time favorite. And then Color Purple, which is coming out Christmas. Okay. So, yeah. Those people, I thought people would hate those, but I went to Sam Sunday and people would just stare at me. Oh, I love those shoes. Oh, I love those shoes. Oh, I love those shoes. And I'll put a clip of what I wore Sunday. I was extra, y'all. I was extra, extra. Had my graffiti hat, fedora on that I got on Poshmark and them boots and with the faux leather dress. I was extra. Y'all see it beside me, but I was cute. And I got so many. I've never gotten as many compliments on a pair of shoes as I have that day. Kids were looking, grown-ups. I mean, men, women, couples looking. I was like, oh my gosh, this is a lot of attention. I'm not used to. I'm not used to attention like that. Not in America. You get that attention when you go to other countries, but I ain't used to attention like that in America. When I don't club no more and I don't do none of that no more. When I'm just going to Sam's to get some water and some food. But oh well, thanks to those people for watching this video. Thumbs up and subscribe. And next is a clip from the next video. But thank y'all. Be blessed and be a blessing. Deuces. See y'all in the next video. Bad lifers and welcome newcomers. Bye. Ignore those kids in the background. 'All right, let's get into this. It's huge, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it's huge. This is only one box. This is only one box from the haul. This is only one box. Why did I do that to myself?